but they have received a letter from the World Football Governing Body assuring them of the safety of the match venue.
Miranda, however, denied
that their letter to FIFA had any mischievous end, insisting that they are not reluctant to make the trip to Calabar. The Nigerian Football Federation sent a security plan to FIFA last week following complaints from the Malawian Football Association concerning the security of the match venue. Nigeria used the same venue for their World Cup qualifier against Kenya on March the 23rd. Chipolopolo coach Afrina says that the team stands a better chance of qualifying to the African Nations Championships because they did not concede any goals against Zimbabwe on Sunday. Zambia hosts Zimbabwe this weekend at the Lesumonawasa Stadium in the return leg of the final chain qualifier following Sunday's goalless draw, with the winner over both legs qualifying to the final competition set for South Africa in January next year. Afrina says that the goalless draw against Zimbabwe in Harare was good, and Zimbabwe coach Ian Kuruwa says that this weekend's return leg in Dona